when I feel cold, you warm me. And when I feel I can't go on, you come and hold me. It's you.
All right, let's start the solo on the 13th fret, second string. We do a pull up. The verse is D minor 7th. And then we're going to put our pinky on the C note here and lift our second finger up. We get like a C, kind of a 9 chord. It's a B flat major 7th to an A 11, which is a G chord with a B, A bass, to an A. Do it again. Then the next part goes B flat to a C, C sharp diminished to D minor 7th. Again, this time we go to D sharp 7th to D minor 7th, and then we just bounce on G minor 7th. All right. The chorus. The chorus is D minor 7th. A minus 7, G minus 7, C 11. Then the second time, we got this really cool chord. C sharp 7 added 9, which is really a C sharp 7, just taking off your pinky to get that E flat in there. Okay, and that's pretty much the chorus. Okay, the only other part is the riff part. And the chords behind that are G minor 7th to a C, F to a B flat, to C sharp diminished. Really cool chord.